समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपीठ प्रेजेंस माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 3 यूनिट 7 अपेंडिक्स 1 टेक्स्ट फॉर लिसनिंग यूनिट 7 पेज 108 द एनिमल स्कूल। इट वॉज अ हॉट समर डे। Many animals of the forest assembled in and near the pond. All of them were relaxing and talking. Just then, a crow came flying and sat on a branch. A rabbit saw it. "Welcome, Mr. Crow. Where did you go in the hot sun?" asked the rabbit. "I went deep into the forest and saw something very surprising," said the crow.
"Surprising? What was that?" asked the duck.
"I saw an animal school deep in the forest," said the crow. "A squirrel which was lying in her burrow heard these words. She said,
'School for animals? What do they teach there?'"
"Many things. Running, jumping, flying, swimming, and much more," said the crow.
"We would like to join that school," shouted all the animals.